I put windows on the house and moved our pet bee inside. I saw the next lower level down and made another water elevator to there. This time, with more success, what did it take me all day? Up to this point, Reed and I wanted to build a water, a little bubble elevator from the ground level up to our mountain. So I marked that out today and truly finished putting fences around the islands. Reed built us another portal, but we didn't have any flint to light it, so we will do that tomorrow.